That's a giant desert centipede, found throughout the southwestern United States and Mexico. And as you can gather from the video, they do occasionally enter home. We all know what bright coloration typically means. They're venomous, and are known to be confrontational. A bite from them won't kill you, but it's extremely painful, and can lead to swelling, nausea, dizziness, and headaches. So, be careful!